It is said that all roads lead home. Every man, woman, and child eventually finds his way to the Father's house, one way or another. A house set on a hilltop, full of windows, full of light, illuminating all that surrounds it. There is a room prepared for each of us. One house with many rooms. Room enough for all that willingly venture forth into a life passionately consumed by love for God or for one another. New birth and tentative steps moving in motion towards the same glorious end. You as his beloved will always be welcome into his arms of eternal rest. It is in this house where lives are joined and generations fashioned through time's great tension. Where hearts tell stories of the Father's great faithfulness, grace, and love. Each room, a place of memories made, of impossible dreams dreamt and realized. Where homecoming rekindles a seemingly once forgotten love. Resides and breathes forth life within its walls, and wholeness welcomes those inside its gate. All roads lead home, the place where Christ is at, the epicenter constructed from living stones, immutable, immeasurable, and long-suffering. All are welcome in this great house. Irrespective of how we got here, in what he is building.